Kidney disease, causes, risks, and prevention strategies. The kidneys play a crucial role in filtering waste from the blood and regulating blood pressure, but kidney disease is a growing concern worldwide. It can be difficult to detect until it is in its advanced stages, making it essential to know the early signs of kidney disease and how to manage it. Early signs of kidney disease. Symptoms of kidney disease may not be noticeable until it is in its advanced stages, but some early warning signs include changes in urination. These can include a decrease in urine, difficulty urinating, or the need to urinate more frequently, especially at night. Swelling. Kidney disease can cause swelling in the hands, feet, or face, and puffiness around the eyes. Fatigue and weakness. When the kidneys don't function correctly, toxins can build up in the body, causing fatigue and weakness. Blood in urine. The kidneys filter blood and remove waste products, so blood in the urine can be a sign of kidney disease. Foamy or bubbly urine. Protein in the urine can cause it to appear foamy or bubbly, indicating kidney disease. How to manage kidney disease? It is crucial to seek medical attention if you suspect kidney disease. A doctor may perform a blood test or urine test to diagnose the condition. If caught early, kidney disease can be managed effectively with lifestyle changes, such as controlling blood pressure. High blood pressure can damage the kidneys, so monitoring and controlling it through a healthy diet, exercise, and medication if necessary is important. Managing blood sugar. High blood sugar levels can also damage the kidneys, so managing diabetes through diet, exercise, and medication if necessary is essential. Eating a healthy diet. Reducing salt, saturated fat, and sugar intake by eating a healthy diet can lower the risk of kidney disease and manage its progression. Staying hydrated. Drinking plenty of water helps keep the kidneys functioning well and reduce the risk of kidney stones.
Quitting smoking. Smoking can damage blood vessels and reduce blood flow to the kidneys, increasing the risk of kidney disease. In conclusion, kidney disease is a severe condition, but by being aware of the early signs and managing it appropriately, complications can be minimized and quality of life improved. If experiencing any of the mentioned symptoms, it is crucial to speak with a healthcare provider to determine the cause and develop an appropriate treatment plan.